Former Infosys CFO Mohandas Pai said the budget didn't allocate 20,000 crore rupees for a seed fund for startups as promised in BJP's manifesto. There are more misses than hits. The marginal tinkering on taxes won't move the needle, Pai said. We need a plan of action of accelerated growth in sectors of the economy which are labor intensive, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.